Oh, Tom McCaffrey should be way more famous than he is. Clearly more famous.
I mean, he's definitely one of the funniest guys in New York City. And if you're one of the funniest guys in New York, and there's not that many funny dudes. There's literally 10, and he's one of them. And the other 9 are millionaires right now and on television.
When I was 10 years old, I appeared on the Oscars. It was 1984. Johnny Carson was the host. And I danced with like 50 other kids to the song What a Feeling, which was a song from the movie Flashdance by Irene Cara.